Hey guys, welcome to the Easy Recaps Movie Review Channel. Today I am going to show you a 2020 animation movie called Bigfoot Family. Actually, it's a sequel to the previous film, The Son of Bigfoot. Make sure to watch the previous part to understand this one. You can visit my channel and watch the previous part. So without any further ado, let's get started. At the beginning of the movie, we get to see the snow-covered area of Alaska. A ferocious wolf was chasing a rabbit. Suddenly, there was a huge explosion in the depths of the mountain and the two animals were surprised to see it. Then we get to see Bigfoot's family. In the first episode of the movie, we had seen Adam rescue his father Bigfoot and all of Bigfoot's friends from Wallace and bring them to his house. In that horrible adventure of theirs, we also had seen that Adam himself was a Bigfoot. Now Bigfoot, Adam, Adam's mother Shelley, Wilbur, and Trapper all were happily living together. Bigfoot had become a big celebrity after returning from the jungle. He gets calls for interviews from various places. Bigfoot also attends an interview that day, in which Bigfoot tells his life story. He explains why he went to the jungle thinking about the safety of his family. He also tells how he escaped from the captivity of Wallace Eastman, the owner of Herco Company, and returned to his hometown. He then expresses his desire to work for saving the world in these free times. He wants to make this world a better place. Adam was also watching this interview on TV. After the interview, Adam leaves for his school. All of Adam's classmates at school, even his principal, became big fans of his father. As soon as he reached his school, everyone started begging Adam to bring her father's autograph and give it to them. Adam was very frustrated bearing all this. Adam likes a girl named Emma at his school. But he can't tell Emma what was on his mind in any way. Bigfoot, on the other hand, always remains busy with his work. Different companies want to hire Bigfoot so that they can use Bigfoot to create ads for their products. Adam gets upset to see his father so busy. Because he can't spend time with his father properly. Bigfoot, on the other hand, wants to work on protecting the Earth. He has no interest in working with these companies. So even though the agent of the company showed him greed for money, he chased that agent out of the house. Because Bigfoot realized that they were all opportunists. Then we see Bigfoot receives a letter. A couple sent him this letter from Alaska. The letter stated that a large oil company, Extract, was extracting oil from the ground, damaging the environment. And the CEO of the company is promoting to everyone that they extract oil 100% organically, keeping in mind the protection of nature. But in reality, the Extract company is lying to everyone. Also, there are always very strict guards outside the company. There are so many guards that not even a single fly can enter inside the company, avoiding everyone's gaze. The couple wants Bigfoot's help in shutting down the Extract company. That's why they wrote a letter inviting Bigfoot to Alaska. And since Bigfoot also wanted to work on nature conservation, he eventually decides to move to Alaska. Adam becomes very angry with his father, because he will not get any chance to spend time with his father even after all this time. Shelley, on the other hand, doesn't want to let Bigfoot go that far alone. However, Bigfoot left for Alaska the next morning without hearing anyone. He started his journey on a small seaplane, but he had to get off in the middle because of the pilot. The pilot was flying so recklessly that Bigfoot started vomiting as soon as he got off the plane. Anyway, after it, Bigfoot leaves for Alaska on foot. He captures the video of his thrilling journey on camera and uploads it on social media. As he was filming a beautiful place near Alaska, a wild goat attacked him. This wild goat chases everyone who enters his area. We'll find out in a moment why he always does that. Anyway, after a lot of struggle, Bigfoot finally reaches Alaska, and met the couple who wrote him a letter inviting him to Alaska. A local from Alaska also came forward to help Bigfoot. This guy's name is Arlo Woodstock. After observing everything about the Extract company, the only question that kept popping into Bigfoot's mind was that if the Extract company is so environmentally friendly, why don't they let anyone into the company? Arlo then informs him that the CEO of the Extract company says that he wants to keep his unique formula for extracting oil secret. That's why he doesn't let anyone in. The scene shifts to Adam. When he watches the video uploaded by his father on YouTube, he sees that the videos are very simple, so the video isn't getting any views. By this time, the video obtained 14 views only. After it, Adam re-edited the video with some nice effects and uploaded it on YouTube again. The number of views of the video continues to grow overnight and reaches a large audience. As a result, the news of Bigfoot's social work reached millions of people overnight. As soon as Bigfoot wakes up the next morning, he sees that countless people have set up tents around him. In fact, after watching the video made by Adam, many people have come to Alaska to help Bigfoot. Then they all stood up against the extract company. Numerous people joined Bigfoot to protest against the extract company. News channels also started broadcasting this news. The CEO of extract company then showed everyone via live video that his company extracts oil in a completely natural way, keeping environmental protection in mind. He shows that his company is not harming the environment at all. He then shows the natural environment around the company to everyone through live video. That night, Bigfoot heard several explosions inside the extract company. Although Bigfoot could hear far-flung sounds through its special power and hearing the sound could visualize what was going on there. However, the explosion occurred far beyond the range of his power. So he doesn't understand anything. Bigfoot then decides to go there on its own. Bigfoot enters the company, avoiding everyone's gaze. Only Arlo sees him enter the company. After it, Bigfoot uses his super speed to reach the area of the explosion. Going there, he learns the secrets of the extract company. He captures everything on his camera. But suddenly someone from behind attacked him. The scene shifts to Adam again. When he woke up the next morning, he noticed that Bigfoot's video, which had gone viral, had been deleted. Seeing this, Adam becomes very much disappointed. After it, as Adam walks into the TV room, he sees Bigfoot's missing news being broadcast on TV. Everyone thinks Bigfoot may have been attacked and killed by a ferocious animal. Hearing this, Adam becomes suspicious because his father can talk to animals. Then how can any animal attack him? So they decided to go to Alaska to find out the truth. Adam, Shelley, Wilbur, and Trapper then set off for Alaska, leaving everyone else to take care of the house. Shelley, on the other hand, ends a long journey with everyone else and finally reaches a place called Rocky Valley in Alaska. But after reaching there, their car got stuck in the mud. They could not go any further. Then Arlo comes there to help them all. They all saw Arlo on TV during the news. So at first sight, Shelley could recognize Arlo. After meeting Arlo, Shelley goes to find Bigfoot with him. And thinking of Adam's safety, he leaves Wilbur and Trapper with Adam. However, Shelley doesn't come back even after a long time has passed. Adam wants to go searching for his mother. But Wilbur doesn't let Adam go out thinking of his safety. However, after it, some guards of the extract company come towards their car. They had a plan to take Adam with them. However, Adam understands that they must have some bad intentions. This is why Wilbur and Trapper start fighting with the guards. And they tell Adam to run away from here. After it, the guards shoot Wilbur and Trapper with a tranquilizer gun. As a result, they both get faint. Then the guards started chasing Adam. Adam uses his superpower to escape from the guards. But during fleeing, Adam falls from the top of the hill. Seeing this, the guards think that Adam might have died, so they leave. But as Adam fell, he grabbed a branch of a tree and hung onto it. It was snowing a lot at that time, and Adam's condition worsened as the temperature dropped. Adam takes refuge in a cave to escape the cold. But suddenly a wolf living in the cave attacks Adam. But since Adam can talk with animals and birds, he tells the wolf that he is a Bigfoot himself and he came here to save his father. Then the wolf tells him that no man at present is worthy of trust. The condition of the environment today is so terrible because of human beings. For human beings, all animals are losing their habitat. Upon hearing this, Adam tells the wolf that if he takes Adam safely inside the extract company where his father is being held captive, he will help them. He will make this Rocky Valley as beautiful as before. Finally, the wolf agrees to take Adam inside the extract company. Going inside, Adam realizes that the CEO of the extract company has been lying to everyone for so long. Actually, the oil extraction process of Extract Company is totally illegal. Because of this, the condition of the environment there is pitiful. The condition of the few animals that are surviving inside is also very pathetic. Adam records all this on his mobile. By the way, the wolf didn't want to go in with Adam anymore. Because there is a very strict guard around. The CEO of the Extract Company uses drones to monitor the situation around the company all the time. However, Adam somehow gets inside the company, avoiding everyone's gaze. After entering, he goes to the locker room of the staff and dresses like them so that no one can recognize him. Here, Adam learns that all of Connor's ancestors were involved in the oil extraction business. Connor then enters the mind control room. Adam also followed him. Adam comes to know that now Connor will blast a much larger and more powerful bomb inside the ground than all previous bombs. By doing so, he will be able to extract a lot more oil quite easily. However, blasting this bomb will cause so much damage to the environment that is unimaginable. Adam also records all these conversations of Connor and leaves. Arlo sees Adam while he was leaving. Arlo is the man with whom Adam's mother went out to find Bigfoot but didn't return. Here we come to know that Arlo is actually one of Connor's spies. He captures Adam also and takes him to Connor. He then throws Adam into a hole in Connor's direction and also throws a trolley over Adam. Wilbur and Trapper, on the other hand, who had fainted when they regained consciousness, become anxious not to see Adam around. The two then decide to go out in search of Adam. But their car was stuck in the mud. That's when the wild goat comes and pushes their car out of the mud and leaves it far away. In fact, he is not helping anyone, but he does not allow anyone to enter his area. He also blames people for the pollution in his area. That's why he drove Bigfoot out of his area that day. Which we saw at the beginning of the movie. After it, the wild goat chases Wilbur and Trapper to the last frontier of his area. However, Trapper's reckless driving ended up breakage of the main gate of the Extract Company. Seeing it, the guards of the Extract Company started chasing them. And since Trapper was not used to driving, they fell down the hill along with the car. On the other hand, Adam, trapped in a deep hole in the ground, makes the last video with his phone. In that video, he reveals all the truth about the Extract Company. He expresses his love for his family and also his inner feelings for his classmate Emma. But since there is no network under the ground, the video cannot be uploaded. After it, Adam finds his mother Shelley there too. Shelley becomes very happy to see Adam alive. She unties Adam's handcuffs. With his hearing power, Adam learns about the location of Bigfoot, who was imprisoned far away. They hurried towards him. They see that Bigfoot is very much injured. Adam then uses his magical healing powers to heal the wounds of Bigfoot. But then Connor, according to his plan, sets the giant bomb inside the tunnel. This is where Connor was planning to detonate the biggest bomb. And if such a big bomb explodes at this place, neither Adam nor his family will be alive. Two drones were also sent there to guard the bomb. By the way, Connor sees Adam and his family together on the drone's powerful camera. He then instructs Arlo to finish Bigfoot with his whole family. Arlo then launches a drone attack on Bigfoot and his family. Bigfoot runs away with everyone. They all flee using the trolley inside the mine. However, the drones keep chasing them. Bigfoot then jumps on the drones and destroys them one by one. Seeing this, Arlo gets very angry. Connor, on the other hand, was waiting for the bomb to explode. When there was just a few minutes left for the explosion, everyone in the company flees to a safe place. After a lot of struggle, Bigfoot's family eventually come out of the mine with that trolley car. But troubles are not leaving them behind in any way. They see that the front line of the trolley is broken. So they jumped into the water to save their lives. And before jumping into the water, Adam threw his phone into the air. Adam's video was uploaded to social media because of the good network outside of the mine. Then the three of them come ashore from the water. There was only 1 minute left for the explosion. So Bigfoot tells Adam to run away. But as Adam promised the wolf that he would make this rocky valley habitable again, he runs towards the bomb using his high speed to stop the explosion. Adam finally deactivates the bomb by pressing the main switch just before the bomb explodes. Since the bomb was deactivated from the main source, Connor had nothing else to do. Thus, the habitat of all the animals of Rocky Valley survived. Bigfoot and all of his family members are also safe and sound. But Connor is not a man to give up so easily. He then drives out with a small bomb to blast it. But this time, Wilbur and Trapper drove there and hit Connor's car hard. This caused the bomb to be lifted into space. However, Bigfoot comes at the right time and saves the bomb from exploding. He then throws the bomb into the air with all his might and the bomb explodes in the sky. On the other hand, Adam's video had reached everyone by now. So the police arrive by helicopter to help Bigfoot. That's how Connor and his so-called fraudulent business come to an end. And that place becomes beautiful and pollution-free as before. TV channels were interviewing Bigfoot for his huge contribution to environmental protection. And once again Bigfoot portrays Adam as the real hero of this adventure. After all this, Bigfoot comes back to his house with everyone else and they all start living together. Then we are shown that after watching the video uploaded by Adam, Emma finds out that Adam likes her. She kisses Adam going to him. Everyone in the family is very happy to see the relationship between Emma and Adam. Then Adam goes out with Emma. And this is where this amazing movie comes to an end.